to place that value back upon the food and what it provides. Only we can do that. There's a competition of food that you buy at Costco versus the foods that you would go gather. You know, the foods that we have gathered have been devalued, and it's up to us to at least do our part, what we can do. And this is the beginning of that movement again, and bringing that culture and that and a way of life back is what food sovereignty represents.